spoke his password aloud, opening those cracked mirrored doors. The night I broke in, I decided to stay, since all robbers were valued of whores. You'd have loved how we knocked down the walls and painted the ceiling with stars. Loved how we danced all night long, sipping on sex at the bar. The sky, letting those who could fly perch inside. When Lucy and Janie taught me to sing, we proved that my parents had lied. I sang for my tea and I sang in the streets for anyone who showed any doubts. No money came in, but that was just fine. What future would I have worried about? You'd have loved how we lost our good sense and found what we wished for instead. Loved all the brownies we baked and all of the Hesse we read. In 74, Peter began in my room and grew with my need for more bliss. Eric and I took our vows that same year. Our white wedding was all powder and piss. Next spring, our leaks created a flood. The walls of the cafe tumbled in. Janie was lost under the moon in her room. I rushed out with wee Peter and hid. Would you have loved how Lucy died young, her needles still warm under lace? Love how Eric drove off and I never ever get chased. When Peter was six, I took down my own life, spilling blood all over the lawn. So rather than change, I gave him away and told all of my friends, sing on. It's been 40 hard years since I passed through the glass and found who was lurking inside. Of regrets I have plenty, but none take away my love for the life I've survived. It's been 40 hard years since I passed through the glass and found who was lurking inside. Of regrets I have plenty, but none take away my love for the life I've survived. My love for the life I've survived. Our love for the life we survived.